This is part seven of our series on the COVID-19 vaccination policy that is currently being implemented in many workplaces in South Africa. We have utilized at Liberty Fighters Network a prescribed forms which anyone facing mandatory COVID-19 vaccination policies can utilize in the event that it's your choice not to get vaccinated. We are saying that people, firstly, when you face this, don't go into the medical science or scientific argument. You will lose it. If your employer has implemented such a policy, the employer is obliged to provide the proof that it was also necessary in any event, notwithstanding that we believe that they cannot implement a mandatory policy of such a nature. So the short and the long is that you don't challenge your employer. Once you have decided to start with Form 1, which is basically just telling your employer that you are busy conducting an inquiry. In summary, it's all about it's my privacy. I'm under no obligation to provide you with any medical information. And if I do, you need to keep it for yourself and not divulge it to any other third party. It's my privacy, it's my body, it's my dignity. There's a good explanation on why such a policy is incompetent, and you don't fill in any one of your employer's forms. The moment when you complete any one of his or her or its forms, you commit yourself to that process, and you are telling the employer that he or it is entitled to do it. An invalid act or an unlawful act is automatically null and void. You use only our forms. It has been, all of these forms have been designed to cater for all of these matters. And at the end of the day, it's for your safety and to protect you. You simply, the moment when you have completed the forms and send it off and cease it our legal department in it, then we take over and we manage the whole case on your behalf. When your employer comes to you and force you to give him an answer of whatsoever, then you simply say, I refer all these queries directly to my representative organization, Liberty Fighters Network. I don't want to talk to you about this matter. Because all of these employers have service agreements with labor consultants or even attorneys to handle all their labor related matters, these either consultants or attorneys will jump on the bandwagon and then say, but we don't have any jurisdiction, and when we have a hearing you may not be there. That is totally fallacious. This is not a, because of the fact that both the Labor Court and the High Court have got concurrent jurisdiction over labor issues surrounding breach of contract and termination of contracts, you are under no obligation to follow any labor law to defend your matter at present. Liberty Fighters Network in terms of the Constitution, and we immediately say that once you utilize our service or our letter, you become a free member of our organization, and we are there to represent you, and the representation stems directly from Section 38E of the Constitution of the Republic of South Africa. So there's no law to say that you must be a lawyer, or you must be a labor consultant, or you must be a member of the trade union or a trade union representative or employers organization representative to attend to this. There's no such thing. It's your choice, and if you choose for Liberty Fighters Network to take your hand and walk through this entire process, then it's your decision. And if they don't want to allow you to be represented by Liberty Fighters Network during any of these meetings or processes that they want you to participate in, then you simply reject it. And it's to their negativity, it's to their detriment at the end of the day.